yet another chapter in the beautiful story of the friendship between our two nations, the United States of America and the Jewish and Democratic State of Israel. Both of us who seek to do good and need to be strong. Both of us who are a lighthouse in a very, very stormy world. Thank you, Mr. President. I look forward to working with you now and for many years forward.